Right now, we are working to learn more about this fire in Greenland. So according to the Portsmouth Fire Department, a firefighter needed to be helped after declaring a mayday at this scene. Not exactly clear what that emergency entailed or whether the firefighter was hurt. The flames broke out at a garage behind the Country View restaurant on Portsmouth Avenue last night. There's no word yet on a cause. We'll bring you more information as we get it.